through all my life, I wrote when things were going good. I wrote when they were going bad. I wrote songs. I wrote poetry. I wrote short stories. And it always made me feel good. And the analytical end of the criminal justice really kind of helped me as far as critical thinking and kind of looking at things differently, along with my country city kind of background. And it really helped me in business because I owned an HOA collection company.